Monsignor Peter Kabirenge, the Episcopal Vicar at Kagadi Vicarate, Hoima Diocese, who baptized the converts at St. Mary's Kagadi Catholic Church in Hoima Diocese, thanked them for returning to their original Catholic faith and asked them to remain steadfast in their faith. I am happy that today I have baptized the faith of unity believers who denounced their faith and returned to their original faith. It is good that others from St. Luke, St. Joseph, and Butumba Church of Uganda also crossed and were baptized. I have also wedded 120 couples, among them celebrated 50 and 25 years in holy matrimony. Reverend Moses Irumba, the parish priest at St. Paul Butumba Church of Uganda, Bunyoro Kitara Diocese, says he also baptized 10 Faith of Unity believers led by Francis Mugisa, who denounced their faith and lauded them for remaining steadfast in their faith.
Today it has been a very, very great day because we've received 10 people from the cult of Leste of Saka, the faith of unity they claim to be. And we thank God that the head of the family, the wife and the children have been baptized into the flock of Christ. And we at the Anglican Church we preach the gospel of truth, and we don't have that gospel of tarnishing someone's faith, but we preach if someone feels that he or she has understood the truth, she comes and we receive him in the body of Christ.
Ninsima Ruhanga Abwizoberi.
After being approached several times by the converts who had stayed for 17 years in the faith of unity, I prayed for them and had a sigh of relief after conversion. I appeal to others still lost in faith to receive Jesus Christ as their personal savior. The baptized converts and wedded couple thanked God for delivering them and promised to remain steadfast in their faith. We thank God that after 17 years at Obusobo Zibisaka, we are now delivered and we have returned to our original religion. We face numerous challenges ranging from poverty, bad omens, and domestic violence. We promise to stick to our faith until death. Report by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.